Israel My Glory magazine has just said it's getting so bad now that within 24 months, we may not be able to mention the name of Jesus as the only way of salvation. Recently, our president put a man into the circuit court of Indiana. At the council meeting, he just said, you can no longer pray in the name of Jesus, only in the name of Allah. Our liberty is in trouble. And you can find that coming in Revelation chapter 6, verse 9.